There's a few good reasons to publish to Instagram using Hootsuite. It lets you create and schedule content, get a view of all your analytics, and quickly respond to comments all in one place. You have two ways to publish an Instagram post in Hootsuite: direct publishing and mobile notification. We recommend using direct publishing. This allows you to either immediately publish Instagram content or automatically publish it at a scheduled time. To get started, select your profile and the type of post you want to publish. For a post, add your caption and up to 10 images or videos. Add a first comment if you need more space for your copy and hashtags. And add a location to let people know where to find you. To post a reel, upload a single video into Create. Select the video thumbnail you want, or upload a custom one, and hit Apply. Then either hit Post Now or Schedule for Later. Once published, your reels will be shared to your Instagram feed and Reels tab. Instagram stories can be shared using either method, but there are a few things to keep in mind when you're deciding which to use. To publish multiple stories at once, use the mobile workflow. If you're only publishing one at a time, use direct publishing. Also, think about what you want your story to include. Direct publishing allows you to add text, stickers, and effects using the image editor. But you'll need to use the mobile workflow to add notes to your team members and Instagram features like links and mentions. With direct publishing, you can also invite collaborators to your posts and tag people or products straight from Create. To use the mobile workflow, you'll need to have mobile notifications enabled before your stories can publish. To get set up, install both the Hootsuite and Instagram apps on your phone. Then open Hootsuite. Go to Settings, Notifications, the Social Accounts tab, and turn on notifications for Instagram. Next, go to your device settings and enable push notifications for the Hootsuite app. When it's time to publish your stories, you'll receive a notification in the Hootsuite app. Open the app, check your content, and review any notes. Then launch Instagram and tap through the publishing steps. Tap your story icon and select the videos you added from Hootsuite. Then choose the layout and add any final touches, like adding a hashtag and share. Keep in mind, if you want to use Instagram app features like filters or tagging, you'll have to use the mobile notification option.